Everyone, happy Monday. I hope you're enjoying your Monday so far, and today is a brand new week, so I hope you enjoy your brand new week. I'm back doing videos as always. It's been some time. It's not been some time, I've just not been doing videos over the weekend because I've been busy. But anyway, today I'm going to do my 700 subs shout out video, as I know this is going up a bit late, guys, but that's because I've not had a chance to do it and I've had other videos to do as well, and it's just so late going up because I got 700 subs like ages ago now, and I should have done it when I first got 700 subs, but I totally forgot to do it and it's late now. So but yes, of course, I have 700 subs, as always. I am so proud of how far my channel has grown in the last few months and years even. I didn't think I'd make it this far, but I did, and I'm so proud of how my channel has grown. And I say a big thank you to everyone who supports my channel, who keeps it going, who keeps commenting on my channel, who keeps, you know, watching my videos, even if it's just, even if you watch it in the background and you're not really commenting on my stuff. I'm so glad you're watching my stuff. And even when, I even thank people who support my streams, you know, who come along to my streams. I know I haven't been streaming in like months now, guys, but that's because of, due to problems and stuff. But I may be back streaming pretty soon. I'm not going to rush myself into it yet because I need to sort of decide when I'm going to stream again, because I do miss streaming a lot. So it depends when I come back to do my streaming, because I've got a lot of games to complete. So I've got my Resident Evil remake to complete with Chris, which I'm nearest the end. I've got my RE4 to finish. I'm way, way behind in RE4. And probably my Resident Evil 7 I need to complete as well. I'm just focusing on the main games I need to complete. There's a lot of games I have on my system that I need to complete. But anyway, I'm going to do a quick shout out. So I'm going to shout out a couple of people on the off who generally support my channel. So if I forget anybody on this shout out video, whether you're new or whatever, please let me know in the comments down below that you want to be shouted out in a video, or if you want a shout out or something, because I will give you a shout out and I will shout your channel out personally. If I forget anyone in this video, I apologise, but this is going up late, guys, and I need to get this done, so I can't mess around with this. I'm almost near enough to 800 subscribers now, so I'll be doing 800 subscribers in a little while. So I don't know why I'm doing this. I just thought I'd do it because, you know, it's late, but I'm still going to do it. So my first shout out is going to go to Lady Maria. Now, this person doesn't really, I know this person doesn't personally know me and doesn't support my channel as of yet. And she's a new person to me who I've just recently heard of, but she supports other people's channels and she's a big, massive support. I don't think she knows me. I did say hi to one on like one of somebody else's stream. I think it was Shannon's. And obviously she does a lot of streaming. She does like a lot of Bloodborne, which is kind of good. That's a really, Bloodborne is a really good game. I've never played it personally. I know Jeff, you know, Jeff Music Man wants to play Bloodborne. He said that he wants to try playing it one day because it's a bit like Dark Souls. It's a bit like Dark Souls, but it's a lot more harder. And I've never played it personally, but this is her channel. I don't know if you can see that, guys, but that's her channel. I zoom in my camera a bit more, but I'm scared it's gonna fall. But she's not really supported my channel or anything, but I just thought I'd shout her out because she does have an amazing channel and it's mostly Bloodborne stuff. But if you want to check her out, then please do. Sadly, I'm not going to leave any links in the description box below because this is just a shout out video for my 700 subs, just to say thank you, really, for supporting me. My next person is Crescent Moon Star Gaming, who is Sandra, who is part of the Army of Darkness clan. And she generally supports me a lot. I mean, she's commented on some of my videos and she does support me. She's a big support. She turns up to everybody's streams, like Major Black Roses, Ryan's, Jeff Music Man sometimes when he streams, and a lot of other people, and she's just a big support. And obviously she has a sister who is like Becky XASMR, who is her sister, who they're like they're like sisters, and they're like to always together and they're always talking together. To be honest, I haven't seen her in a really long time, Sandra. Like, I haven't seen her on streams for a really long time, and I haven't seen her in general, but I understand she's busy and she's got stuff to do. But this is her channel anyway, guys. And I just want to say a big thank you to her for always being sticking by me and supporting my channel, and you know, always being there on everybody's channels, you know, not just mine, but you know, Major Black Roses and Jeff Music Man's, because she's a big support to everyone, I think. And so is Becky XASMR. She's a really nice person, Becky XASMR, because you know, she says really nice supportive things and she always seems to make you feel better even if you've had a bad day, and that's what I like about them both. They're both nice, even though sometimes Sandra's not a big fan of Jeff Music Man, you know, and she decides to kill him because she's part of the Army of Darkness, but that's all understandable. She's still an amazing person, so thank you. And I'm sorry, I'm nearly losing my voice, guys. I can't speak today. My next shout out is to Likewise for Gaming, who is Ralph. Who is otherwise known as Ralph. He's a really good friend of mine and he does a lot on his channel. He does a lot of Let's Plays on his channel. He's done a couple of vlog videos on his channel and he does a lot of live streaming. I mean, to be honest with his live streams, I can't always join his live streams because I live in the UK and we have two different time zones, me and Ralph. I mean, I have a UK time zone, and by the time he starts streaming it like in the weekdays, I can't always join because it's late where I am. But I've tried to join some of his streams, like, you know, his Assassin's Creed Origins streams that he does. And I've joined them and sort of talked to him that way because I really do miss talking to him. I don't talk to him quite a lot. I mean, I do talk to him on Facebook quite a lot, and we do talk there, but I don't really talk to him that much because I'm busy, and I'm busy throughout the days, and I don't have time to sort of, you know, do anything. But I do try and make his streams when I can, and he's always been a big support to my channel. He's always supported me from day one, like even when I first started out. Like even when I first started doing my impression videos, which I thought were gonna go very well, and I was only requested to do impression videos because my obviously Jeff Music Man asked me personally to do impressions videos because he thought, oh, you'd be good at some impressions, because I used to just start doing like singing videos. On my channel, I didn't do anything major, but now I do everything now, so my channel's just full of everything. But this is his channel, guys. Likewise for Gaming, and obviously he's got his Dark Souls. He's got Dark Souls art, I'm actually going to update my art on my channel, my you know, my cover on my YouTube channel. I'm gonna change the cover of it because I really like the art on some of these people, and I was thinking of making my own art for my YouTube channel because I have this app on my tablet which is called Photo Studio, which basically you can add a picture and you can add the writing and you can add effects to it, like you can have different effects to the actual, you know, picture, and it makes it more amazing. I've actually created a lot of cover photos for a lot of Pink Floyd cover photos for Jeff Music Man on his on his Facebook page, and he's thanked me for it. So I'm gonna create my own art because I don't trust anybody else creating my art for me, because I did have at one point I did have Mr. Dutchy Dutch, you know, which was Dutchy, who I'm not friends with now because of a misunderstanding, and I did have him create my channel art on my channel. He created my last one and he created this one that I've got at the moment, which is the pink and purple and the Miss Miley 78 in pink writing, but I want to change it because it's getting quite old now and I've had it for months, even years. Sadly, we're not friends anymore, so I can't ask him to do my art anymore. So I just prefer to do it on my own, you know, I prefer to do everything on my own. But a big thank you to likewise for Gaming Ralph, because he's such a big support. He's a big support to everyone, you know, he's funny. He's funny, and I really like his channel art on his channel. It's Dark Souls. Mine's shit at the moment, I need to change it, like I said. But he's a really funny person and he's really a nice person once you get to know him. Like, once you join one of his streams, he will welcome you as like his own. And he's really funny. A lot of his catchphrases are funny, like, either way, mofo, and all this, you know. I did a bit of Ralph though. And let's do this like a Buddhist monk as well. That's another one of his. And have a good day. I just love him so much. Like, I miss him doing his catchphrases, and like, I think if I'm honest, I'm proud of him in the sense of, I'm proud of him in the sense lately that he's give up drinking, like he's not drinking as much anymore, like, because he's obviously a recovering alcoholic and he's obviously giving up drink for some time, and he's getting himself into shape and changing his old routine up, you know, he's getting himself into shape and exercising a bit more, and I have to say he's looking very good, so I'm very proud of him. I'm very proud of Ralph. So if you're watching, keep up the good work, Ralph. So my next shout out we are on to and I do apologise for any background noise, like, guys, I apologise for any background noise in this video, like, noises outside, like, dogs barking and stuff, it can get very noisy, and I especially get the same dog every day barking outside, so it's my apologies. My next shout out is to Clive Boyce, who is a good friend of mine. I know him from plenty of other streams. I think I knew him from like Ralph's stream, and Ralph's stream, which is Likewise for Gaming. I knew him from his stream, and he's sort of kept coming on everybody's streams. He's come on like Super Diabetus and Karula sometimes, and even Jeff Music Man streams at times when he streams. I think he's a big supporter to my channel because he's commented on some of my videos, and actually took the time to support me. And this is, I'll just show you his channel card so you can see for yourself. So a big thank you to Clive because he's such a big support to my channel. He is very new to my channel, and I have only just known him through Ralph's, but he is a really big support. Like once you get to know him, he's a big support. He's a really funny guy actually. He's really nice actually, and he's always asking me how I am and always saying hi if he's on anybody's streams, and it's nice. And I like nice people. I really like his channel art. It's Guardians of the Galaxy. I much prefer Guardians of the Galaxy 2, if I'm honest. I mean, not Guardians of the Galaxy 2. I mean, I'm not a big fan of Guardians of the Galaxy, the number 2, which is a volume 2. I prefer number 1 to number 2 because I'm not a big fan of it. I do love Guardians of the Galaxy though. I remember watching the first one. And I have to say, the funniest in Guardians of the Galaxy has to be the guy with the red jacket, and I think that's Brad Pitt, the guy with the red jacket, and I like the raccoon, he's funny as well in it, so thank you, Clive, for supporting my channel. Who else have we got? My next shout out goes to the Games Whisperer, which is Anthony Knights. His name is Anthony Knights, but he's Jeff Newsyman's nephew. I've never shouted him out on a video, let's be honest, because sometimes he doesn't get time to watch any of my videos, and I don't blame him because I don't have time to watch anybody else's videos, but I thought I would shout him out nonetheless. Obviously, he does a lot of live streaming from time to time. I did join one of his live streams last night, which was like Resident Evil 4. He's further than me on that game because I'm actually far behind. I do need to catch up with him, because I am far behind. Yeah, he does a lot of streaming. Like he streams a lot of games, like different games, you know, like Resident Evil and Rise of the Tomb Raider and Mortal Kombat. And this is his channel, guys. I think he's called the Games Whisperer because I don't know. People have been saying because he's got a bit of the voice, like he's got an ASMR voice a bit, so people want him to do ASMR. I don't know, but he's always supportive towards me anyway, and I thank you. I'm just trying to get part through these shout outs, guys, as fast as I can because we don't want this video any longer than it is, and I don't want to bore you to death. Obviously, my next shout out is to Super Diabetal, which is Karula's other half, and he does a lot of streaming on his side as well, and he's always supportive of me. Even Karula, Super Diabetal, and Karula are a big support to me and to everyone else. They've always been supportive of my channel. They've always been supportive of me whenever I've needed them, and I try my best to join the live streams when I can because I can't always join the live streams because I'm always busy. And I know sometimes Jeff might be streaming while they're streaming, and I do actually ask them if they want to join Jeff stream half of the time, and I don't know, they're just busy streaming. I let them stream because I don't want to disturb them and I don't want to intrude. So obviously do check these people out. This is obviously Super Diabetal's channel, and let me find Karula. And this is Karula's channel. And I really like her picture. She looks really pretty, I think, Karula. And she's a really nice person, actually. And I'd really love to meet Super Diamond and Karula because they seem really nice people. I'd love, you know, they're nice people anyway. And I think, and If you ever join the streams, they always make sure that everyone's welcome, like everyone does. And they've always been supportive. Kirill and Diver have always been supportive of my channel. I mean, they've been on a couple of my live streams from time to time. And they've always supported me, and I thank them for that. My next shout out goes to Marty McFly, who is also known as Deadman because he changed his name. I actually didn't recognise this person because when I started live streaming again, I think I was streaming Resident Evil 7. Oh, was it Resident Evil 7 or was it Remake? I think it was Remake. I started live streaming Remake and he came by to that one. It was when I first came back live to live stream again. And his actual name was Deadman, but he's changed it back to his original name, which is Martin McFly. And he's always been supportive of my channel. He's always said some really nice things, like really nice comments on my videos, and I really appreciate it. Like I said, he's always been a big support to my channel, and I thank him. And this is his channel. I'm sorry if you can't see it very well, guys, but I can't. I zoom in with my camera because my camera will, my actual phone will drop because I'm using my phone camera, so I have to be careful it doesn't drop. My next shout out is gonna. Oh, my eyes a bit blurry. My next shout out goes to Res Dan, which is the Gaming Bros. And he originally had another channel before this one, but some complications went wrong and he shut his other channel down and created a new one up called the Gaming Bros, which is basically called the Gaming Bros because he sometimes does videos with his brother a lot, and that's cool, or his friend or whatever. I think it's his brother actually. And he's got some great content on his channel, and I don't want any hate towards this person because he gets a lot of hate on his channel sometimes, gets dislikes and stuff like that on his like videos. Everyone gets dislikes from time to time, guys. And if you get a dislike or a like, it's classed as a view, you know, at least they're giving you a view if you get a dislike or a like. It's just annoying that you get dislikes. I get it from time to time. But he's always been a big supporter of me from day one, even when he had his old channel, when he had his old YouTube channel and it was called Res Dan and he changed it now to Gaming Bros. And he's always there for you if you ever need somebody. And I thank him for supporting my channel. He's always supported my channel. He's always tried to watch my videos and watch my live streams when he can because I know he's always busy and he's got a busy life like everyone else has. But and I do check out, I do try and support everyone, guys, but I get busy as well. So I do try and support him. But I'd like to say a big thank you for supporting me nonetheless. You know, you've always stuck around, and that's cool. And I'm just going to show you his channel, guys. And he does a lot of live streams and a lot of let's plays and a lot of different kind of videos. He's done a bit of impressions videos and the Gaming Bros, but if you want to go check him out, do feel free. I'm not saying you have to. My next shout out goes to Candy Cost, who I've recently shouted out on another video actually. Recently, I shouted her out on my, I think it was my 600 subs video. She's a new person to my channel. I really do need to start checking out some of her stuff on her channel because, to be honest, I don't get time to. But I will try and check out some of her content on her channel because she's a big support to mine, and I'd seem it only seems to be fair if I do. And she does all sorts on her channel, I think. She does a lot of makeup and she's got a lot of crosshair makeup and she's got, says Candylicious. She's got dance covers and choreographically. She's got games and gaming and reactions. She's got sewing and DIYs. She's got talks and updates, tag challenges, extras and recaps, and the adventures and recipes. She's got a lot of playlists on her channel, a lot of videos that you can actually check out, guys. I'm not saying you have to, but I would, if you want to check out this person, then please do. Because I know, I'm sure she needs the support as well as everyone else does. And this is her channel, guys. And I would like to say a big thank you for her to always supporting my channel, even if it's just, even if she leaves just one comment or she watches my videos in the background. I really do appreciate it, you know. It's all pretty much appreciated. My next one is, my next one is Amber Sanders, and Amber Sanders is a new person to my channel, a new person who I've recently supported, and she's a big support to anybody. I recently came across this person through Jeff Music Man, who is one of my good friends, and he also has a channel. And I came across her through him basically, and I started to watch one of her videos. I've not really watched any of her videos. She's got a lot of Comic-Con videos and stuff like that. The only one I recently watched was the one that she did about the monetization to do with YouTube, which is one that I watched recently. She has got a lot of chat. She's got a lot of videos. She's a really good YouTuber, and she's still actively going, which is good. And she'll just support anyone, I think. If you support her, she'll support you, and that's what I like about the YouTube community. If you support somebody, they'll support you back. And she's recently started like watching some of my videos that I've recently done, and I thank her for all for being there and supporting me. I'm just gonna show you her channel, guys. And she's another pretty person, I think. She's got very pretty makeup and stuff. I really like the makeup she's wearing. If I don't get to shout you out, if I don't get to shout everyone out, guys, my apologies. It's just I can't shout everyone out on this video because I don't want it actually longer than it actually is. But I'll try my best, guys, to shout everyone out. And if I forget you, I'll try and do another one. I'll try and do another shout out. My next shout out is to Rusty Faith, which is a really good channel as well. I'm not sure if he's still actively going on his channel. He did take some time away from his channel and has come back. He does a lot of different kind of videos, if you know what I mean. Like, he does videos whenever he can, really. And that's good. He did take some time away from his channel because he needed to focus on his job that he's got at the minute. But he is back to his YouTube channel, and I mean, it's kind of hard to do a YouTube channel as well as a job, because when you have a job, you have to keep on top of your job and do your YouTube channel at the same time, and it is kind of hard. And I understand if you see YouTube as a job, it's kind of hard for you to just focus on your job that you know, focus on that and focus on YouTube, because it's kind of hard when you have a job, you know. So I'm glad that he's still going, and he always supports me. He always supports my videos when he can, and I try to with the same with him. And he always supports my streams from time to time. I haven't been streaming actively because I've had complications, and everybody knows. And I do want to start coming up back streaming again, but we will see what happens, guys. I'm not promising. So a big thank you to him, big thank you to Rusty Fear for supporting my channel, as always. I'm just kind of rushing through these, guys, because I don't want this longer than it is, you know what I mean? So if I forget anyone. My next shout out goes to the Dark Crusade Gaming, which is Edward, who does a lot on his channel as well. He does a lot of live streaming, and I think he's done some Let's Plays, because I've just seen his Let's Plays for End of Zoe Resident Evil 7, which is the DLC, which is good, really. And this is his channel. I really like his channel, that's Yu-Gi-Oh. I thank him for always supporting me. He's a new person to my channel recently, like a couple of days back, obviously recently newish, but I've not I know him through Facebook as well. And he has a brother called Exile Vision, who has a channel as well, which is cool. And they both support as well, which is good, and they support people's streams, and they support my streams and my channel, so a big thank you to them. And my next shout out goes to, well, we all know who this one is, right? The Lord and Ruler of the Army of Darkness, Major Black Rose, of words known as Ryan, who's my good friend Ryan, who also has a channel, and he does a lot of live streams from time to time. He did a live stream last night that I joined, it was last night I joined his live stream, which was his Madhouse run on doing it with VR, Resident Evil 7. He's been doing a lot of Resident Evil 7. He's completed it on easy, he's completed it on normal mode, which is the hardest mode ever. I'm doing it on that mode. He's completed all the game first time on normal. He's now doing it on Madhouse, which is good luck to him. I hope he gets there with the game. He does a lot of things on his channel. Like he's a big Resident Evil fan. He likes a lot of Resident Evil games, but he does do a lot of everything really. I like the fact that he did the Hunger Games. He did this Hunger Games Army of Darkness edition live stream yesterday, and I kind of missed it because I didn't have time to watch it. But it was a really good idea, and I actually found it fun. It's a fun idea, and I think he added the link in the description box so that anybody else can do it. But he's got a brilliant channel, and he's always supported me from day one. He's always been supportive of my channel and supportive of my live streams. He's always on headset with me and Jeff, and always talking, and I like that. I like the support that he shows me, and he shows Jeff and everybody else. He tries to anyway. And that's his channel, guys. And I think one of his friends did his channel that, I think he was saying. And obviously he's the, if you want to join the Major Black Rose, he calls all of his army the Army of Darkness on his channel, and he says, you know, so he calls them his Army of Darkness. And I think Sandra and Becky are the leaders of the Army of Darkness, because they seem to take over, and I like that they take over and they sort of take over from Ryan's position, because he needs people like that on his channel just to sort things out. I mean, I know he can sort things out on his own channel, but that's good that he has his Army of Darkness to help him and support him. And obviously he has me and everyone else to support him. So big thank you to him for supporting my channel. My next shout out goes to Meow Shazakitty, who is another supporter of mine and has been supporting me from day one. She is, Meow Shazakitty is, in a word, Shaolin. She is, she's Jeff Music Man's daughter. She's Jeff's daughter. She has a channel. She does a lot of live streams when she can. Her channel is good. She does a lot of live streaming. She's a very nice person, and she's always supported me from day one. Even when I first met her, she was very supportive, and I met her through Jeff. And he also has another daughter, which is, just one second, let me show you this channel. That's her channel, guys. And he also has another daughter who is MV Games. I've just got to make sure I find it because. Envy Games, yeah. Envy Games is his Jeff's other daughter, which is Nicola, who also has a channel. To be honest, I haven't really checked out her channel as much. I used to watch her Let's Plays all the time though, but I don't. I used to be so addicted to a lot of her Let's Plays that she was doing, and she's quite funny with it. And I like her collab video she does with Joe from time to time, and he also has a channel as well. His channel, Joe's channel, is RJ Gaming. And they're just two funny people. And I love their channel, and I love them. So, that's her channel, guys. And last but not least, we obviously have BeckXASMR and a lot of other people as well that support my channel, but I can't shout everyone out on this video, guys, because I don't want this video even longer and longer, and I don't want to bore people, you know what I mean? I will try my best to shout out people that I haven't shouted out, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and put the bell notification on so that you are updated about my new videos I upload. And please do like this video as well. And my last person, but no means least, because this person is always last and puts me last as well on his videos. He never puts me at the top because he always says, "But you're the best. Your last are always the best people." And I say, "Well, that's not how I do things, but." He's gonna be last. But the last person, but no means least, is the one and only Jeff Music Man, which is one of my good and special friends I've known for years now. We've known each other for 4 to 5 years now. Almost. It seems long. And he's got a channel too. He does a lot of Let's Plays, and recently he's been doing his Let's Play for Phorigmatas 2, which he's kind of addicted to. He's kind of addicted to playing now. He does a lot of challenges and impression videos and all sorts on his channel, kind of like mine. He's always been a big support to me. You know, he's always been there on my live streams. I mean, he's the reason I started live streaming, really, because I wouldn't have. He inspired me to like the first ever game I live streamed was Resident Evil 7, the demo. But after that, I live streamed Resident Evil Remake for the first time, and I didn't want to do it, but he convinced me to do it, and he kind of helped me a bit with it because I didn't know how to play the game. I've only ever played the game first time on DS, and it's a bit different to the PS4 version. He's always been supporting me from day one, even when I first started out on my channel, which was in 2015 till now. He inspired me to carry on doing my YouTube channel, and he always tells me never to quit my YouTube channel or walk away because he knows my channel has potential. And I like the fact that he believes in me so much, and I love him, and I thank him for always being there on my channel, even through the good and the hard times. And he's a really funny person, guys, as well, and he's nuts in a good way. And I don't know what I'd do without him, really. He's a big support to everyone, even people he just new people he meets. He's always a big support to them. He's a support to me in general. He inspires me so much to carry on doing my channel, and his channel is amazing. And I've met him as a person. I've kind of glad I met everyone else. So thank you for supporting my channel, honey, Jeff. I really appreciate it. And guys, that's pretty much for all my shout-outs, guys, because I don't want this video is really long. It's like 40 minutes. Fucking hell. And I didn't expect it to be that long, but I had to shout out a lot of people and get through a lot of people. And also with me talking. So thank you to all the people that have supported me and have given me these 700 subscribers. I'm almost close to 800 subs now, so let's hope and carry on. And let's hope that everybody carries on supporting me still. I really appreciate it, guys, if you carry on making my channel alive, because I really do need it, and I need it a lot. Because without your help, my channel cannot thrive and not grow any more. And you're all a big support to me, and I thank you all, as always. And I love you all. And I hope you all have a brilliant Monday and a brilliant brand new week. And in the meantime, guys, have a fantastic day, and I will see you all guys later. Goodbye.